I'm out on Panama Flats again. It's February 11th, 2021. It's pretty cold, but I don't think the ice is perfectly frozen today. But it's windy, and I think the wind chill factor is minus 238 degrees today. I'm gonna check out the ice. I might actually be able to get up to the edge without sinking into the mucky mud here. See if the ice might be strong enough to be skatable soon. You can probably see there's a bit of free water there. And down's taking my weight because it's frozen. It's pretty muddy underneath normally. There's some ice. Ooh, I can actually stand on the ice. You can see it's cracking. Isaac's not having any trouble on it. He likes to roll on the ice for some reason. That's not one of my hobbies, rolling on ice, but Isaac likes to do that. Oh, there, my foot sunk through there. So definitely not skatable here at this point, but there is a lot of ice out there. If it freezes up a little more, that'd be a pretty nice skate out there. And there's a fair amount of open water out there today. So even with the extreme cold from the wind, it's not cold enough for temperature-wise, cold enough wind chill-wise, but not cold enough temperature-wise for thick ice today. So over around the middle of the flats, there's some seagulls sitting on the ice, some sitting on the dirt there. But some are swimming around in the cold water, which seems like a weird thing to do on a day this cold, but maybe they're looking for something to eat in the water. Maybe they're just showing off to their buddies. I'm gonna go across a little bridge over the ditch here, which is a little snowy, so I'm gonna be very careful because today would be a bad day to fall in the water, I think. Isaac made it across the bridge fine.